Now, one of Argentina's most important cultural landmarks is celebrating its centenary. The Grand Splendid opened as a theatre in 1919. It was later converted into a cinema. Now it's become a bookshop, and not just any old bookshop, as the BBC's Tim Allman explains.
From the outside, the Grand Splendid has a certain weary, run-down glamour. But inside, it's just about the most beautiful bookshop you have ever seen. Ornate sculptures, majestic frescoes on the ceiling. Oh, and books. Lots and lots of books.
This is a classical-style theatre. Throughout its history, it's held a cultural significance. Max Glucksmann, the man who built it, was important for various forms of cultural expression, theatre, cinema, radio and music. It was a very thorough journey of culture throughout the 20th century.
Around 1 million people visit each year, locals and tourists. They come from far and wide to browse and to read and to just admire.
One of the things that I thought of doing in Argentina with my husband was to visit this bookshop. We're both lovers of literature, and we know this is a temple for those who are passionate about the written word. The environment here is an inspiration. Each book is like a new adventure.
You read about this library on the internet, how it was formerly a theater and it's converted to the library, and our guide was telling us it's the best library in the world. So I love books. In every city that we visit, we try to go to a bookstore. So we thought this is a perfect place to come to.
The Grand Splendid, 100 years young. A philosopher once said a room without books is like a body without a soul. Well, this is quite a room. Tim Allman, BBC News.